The New England Patriots linebacker Rob Ninkovich also made an appearance at Hadlock Field to throw out the first pitch and then sign autographs for the fans in attendance. Ninkovich has been paying close attention to the roster changes the Patriots have made in the offseason.
You know, I think that, obviously every year they're going to do, what they can to help the team out the best. So I think that, the guys that we got are obviously going to come in and try and, help the team out.